Today, we are back with again a Survivor Series. I want to turn my lights out. Let's see how that looks. Well, that looks beautiful. And we wanted to resume our series, but I haven't been on. And James has been working on this world a bit, and I haven't seen anything what he's done. Wait, James.
Okay, yeah.
I don't have any of my diamond tools. Like, what'd you do with them?
How am I supposed to answer that? I don't know.
True, you're right. Oh, I probably put them in the chest. Wait, James, what happened to our chests?
I wonder. Wait a second. Can you find the live stream? Because I can't find it. And I would like to see if they can hear you now.
Well, James, you have to wait for like a minute, and then it will show up.
Oh, here it is. Okay.
All right.
Dang it, they can barely hear you. Okay, Jake, I think we're gonna have to go in game chat.
Okay, then. All right, guys, I'm back. I came back into game chat. I actually don't know what he did. Like, oh, okay then. Bunch of gray carpet. Looks like we might be building something with gray carpet. That might. Oh, I just got a message. What the hell is that? Oh, it's what he sent me. Is James in game chat? I hope he is. And yeah, guys, we're back in our room because it's nighttime. And and I really actually kind of wonder what he did. I don't know. There's nothing in his chest. What did he do? Oh, sit down. Wait. Why doesn't he have any armor on? Is he even in game chat? You're not in game chat, James. He needs to go into, oh my God, guys. All right, we're gonna go back to game chat. James.
Yeah, why isn't it working?
I thought you didn't go into game chat.
Yes, I did. I went into game chat.
No, you didn't.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, guys, I'm just gonna check in the party and see if he goes back into game chat. Go into game chat.
Okay.
Okay, let's see, guys, if he actually goes into game chat. Okay, he's in. James. 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 Do you have your mic plugged in? Can you freaking hear me? Oh, I think I know why the reason I don't have. Oh, shit. Okay, I have. James? He's not even in it. James. James, you don't have it on. James.
Yeah, Jake. I don't know why all the things.
Not showing up as my mic moving.
Yeah, I know. I was looking at it and I was just like, what?
I don't know.
I was looking at it too. I'm confused. Why is it not working?
Let's just stay in party chat.
No, but then they can't hear you.
Well, that's the reason why we have two views.
Yes, because they definitely want to watch both of them.
No, if you want to hear what you're saying, then you go to that. If you want to hear what I'm saying, then yeah. Wait, James. Okay. Go to your settings. Go to audio. Is your sound and music at zero?
Settings, audio, yeah.
Do you have cave sounds, Minecraft sounds, and game chat on?
Oh, game chat wasn't on. Duh. Okay.
Oh, no wonder. Now let's go to game chat. Oh, my God. Now I can hear you. Ha he ha he ha. Alright, are we gonna go into game chat or party chat?
Well, they can't hear you.
You know what I wish they had on Minecraft? I wish they had realms. You probably don't know what that is, but it's okay.
Why does it work for you and not me?
Well, because cameras can hear the outside music. I mean, sound. If I had a headset, it wouldn't. Yeah, I'd rather do that. It sounds better. I can hear you much better. Alright, so, can you actually show me and the subscribers what you have been doing on this world?
Yes, definitely.
Oh, here, can we go to sleep first?
Yeah, sure.
I'm actually kind of scared of what you did. Okay. So, you lead. Hey, why'd you take off your armor? Yeah, wait, what's this gray carpet? Are we gonna build a house
green?
Here?
Green carpet?
Yeah.
Okay, just stand by it over here.
Okay, yeah, I was wondering what that button's for. What is that? What? Whoa. James, how long did this you... Wait, there's more. Okay. What's these? Oh, wow. Whoa. Okay, and... James, how'd you get all this diamond? This is... Okay, shit. This is 8 diamond wasted. But how did you get all this?
How do you think? Mining.
No, duh. Holy crap, James. Well, what are these two rooms for?
Rooms?
What are they used for?
This is our house, Jake.
Really? Which one's mine?
The orange one.
Oh, no wonder that's where all my shit was. Wait. But where's my diamond equipment, James?
How would I know?
Oh no, it's not there. I lost all my diamond stuff. That sucks. Well. Yeah. James, how do you have all this diamond? What? You have 3 diamond swords!
Oh shoot, I do. Actually, no, one of them might be yours.
Yeah! Can I... Why do you have 2 diamond picks? That's just a waste!
One of them might be yours, too.
Wait, I remember I gave you this diamond... No, wait, but this diamond axe isn't even used. Okay, that's my bow. Because I remember I had a bow. No, I don't think that's mine. Well, that sucks. Oh, all my actually, stuff isn't here.
I forgot I had an armor stand here. Where did my armor even... Oh, here it is.
So, what are we going to do in this episode?
I think we're going to make a fun house.
Okay. Do you have the materials for it? Oh, I have 8 pistons.
We have... lots of slime blocks.
Okay, then. How did I get 15 blaze rods? And how did I get all this minecart? That's weird.
Oh, that's great. You did kind of me.
With the rest of this iron, I mean, diamond that I randomly...
Jake, found you. Hello, friend.
Well, I guess with the rest of this diamond, I'll make new equipment. Boom, and boom. Alright, so I have 1 diamond left. And I remember I did have a bunch of levels, so... You know what I'm actually gonna do? I'm gonna take a bunch, because I know I had books. Okay, I don't have books. That's great. Maybe they're in here. Oh, that's just great. I don't have books. Well, actually, James, I'm gonna use the enchanting thing.
Oh, shoot, I have 50 levels. Yeah, I made a ton of quartz things.
I'm gonna go to this.
What should I enchant?
Oh, crap, sword, I forgot you needed lapis lazuli. We need a lot of lapis.
For what?
Well, I know. Yeah, I have a bunch of lapis. Yep, 64.
Hey, Jake, you know what we should do?
What?
So they can hear you, and it'll still work with you. We should just FaceTime, and I should play your audio through my mic.
Oh, I didn't get a good thing. I didn't get a good thing.
Can we do that?
No.
Please, they can't hear you. I would like if they could.
It's okay. Wait, isn't Smite good?
I'm muting FaceTime.
Wait, guys, don't you... Wait, that's just... Wait, this is all messed up. James, you messed up this whole thing.
How?
Because every time you go through it, it doesn't give you the 30 level.
Okay.
Because, like, all I have is stupid efficiency.
Wait, why do you need lapis lazuli?
It's also to enchant. They added that in the game. I have 64.
When the heck did they add that?
They added that a long time ago. Oh, this sucks. I wish I had books. Well, I... No.
Okay, they don't need to hear you, whatever.
Well, there's a reason why there's 2 things.
Jake, no one wants to watch both of them. That's stupid. That's really stupid.
You don't have to watch. You can just listen. Crap, I don't have freaking books.
Listen to both of
them at
the same
time? How do I not have books?
Yeah, that's smart. Nice.
What?
Listen to both of them at the same time. Nice.
It is kind of smart.
Jake, what
crap, okay, I need to find, I need to go on an adventure to find, frick, what you call?
Jake, what if people only have one device?
What do you mean?
What if people only have one device?
You don't, well, if they have a computer, then that means they can open two tabs.
But if they don't have a computer,
then they can just watch one of us.
Without hearing the other person.
And James, I think it's... James, but you have to realize, we are streaming at night. No one's gonna watch us at night.
So, it's still gonna stay on our channel.
Yeah, then just watch... Then just watch one of the videos, then watch the other.
See, that's what I'm saying. No one wants to watch both of them. Okay, Jake, next time, just not be stubborn, and let's just Skype. Because it's a lot easier.
Can't you, like, record Skype and then put the audio in?
What's so hard about just putting Skype into the mic?
What do you mean, Skype into the mic?
You Skype, put it next to the mic.
Well, then that just sounds bad!
It'll sound like Skype.
Yeah, but Skype glitch. Okay, I just need to find...
Okay, well then FaceTime.
My iPad's dead, James.
No it's not.
What do you mean?
I just called you when I heard it ringing.
I get the same calls from my iPod and my iPad.
Well, why can't you use your iPod?
'Cause remember, mic issues. Crap, what do I need to find again? Oh crap, we have to find leather.
Oh, I guess okay, I'm just that's... gonna wait for you because I don't know what I'm doing here.
Wait, what do I, how much do I need to make paper? I probably need like 3 sugar cane.
Actually, wait, what is the size of this room? It's like, is it 9x9?
I don't know. I think I kind of lost the house.
Yes.
Hey James, do you have any like books or anything?
Probably not.
I wish I had books. Hey, tomorrow guys, we might upload another of this and I'm probably gonna upload a COD video, so.
Are you gonna do that by yourself?
Probably.
Okay.
Or guys, I might be uploading on my other channel, Banana Tutorials. That's what I'll probably do, because I haven't uploaded a stream on there for like a couple days. Or, you guys can check down my Twitch, and I might be streaming there, like Battlefield Hardline on my Xbox. I hope I have leather. Come on. Any leather? 5. Okay, I can make 5. Oh, I can only make two books. So let's see what I can get.
Do you have torches anywhere?
Torches?
Yes.
I don't think so.
I have a ton of redstone torches.
Ooh, sharpness, feather falling? That's actually not that bad. I'm gonna probably get sharpness.
Why do you have a gold sword? Zombie pigmen or something.
Probably. Alright, we got sharpness. I hope these aren't just... They're the same thing? Oh no, wait. They're two different things. Ooh, efficiency note, that sucks. Oh my god, efficiency again? I hate how these give you the same thing. This is just stupid now. Well, I'm gonna put sharpness on my sword, because, yeah. Alright, I got a sharpness one sword, not bad. What?
I don't even have a crafting table in my thing. I should have brought one of the ones down from the other house, but whatever. What's he gonna make? Bread.
Oh, I hate how this is built. If we would have, if you probably built a ceiling, then it would probably would have been better. But it's okay.
Wait, what?
Never mind. It's fine.
A ceiling of library books.
Well, briefcases.
Bookcases.
I was close.
Is this? What is this? Is that an oak plank?
No.
Oh, yeah, it was.
Yeah, birch.
Yeah. No, there was an oak plank there.
Oh.
Okay,
Well, I have an enchantment table near in my thing. I'm gonna see if I can move it around the room and maybe get some different enchantments. I hope.
I think this doesn't freaking work. One, two, three, four. Okay. Or then doorway. Oh, yeah, okay, this is right.
I'm breaking efficiency. Oh my god, this is so annoying. I'm breaking efficiency. This is so annoying. Maybe it's because it's just that diamond pick. Maybe when we try a different diamond pick. Can I see one of your diamond picks in your chest?
I guess.
Here, let me see the sword. You have 28 diamonds?
Yeah, probably. I don't know.
No, I just checked your chest. James, did you cheat?
No.
Oh, wait. Oh, this is... I think it is actually the thing. Can I actually use some of those diamonds? I'll give you this diamond pick. I'm only gonna use... Okay. Three, that's all.
Okay.
Can I take more?
No.
Okay.
Why do you
let's see
more?
If it's just that it matters about the thing. Please, I would have, that would be... Oh, nope. I was wrong. Oh, my God. This is so annoying. I hate this. Unbreaking. Alright, well, I'm gonna put this diamond pickaxe back in your chest. Here, why don't we try your bow? Maybe I can get you infinity.
Okay.
Power, power. Oh my god! This is so annoying. How'd you get 3 wither skulls?
The nether?
Yeah, but how did you not die from that the tons of times?
I did die.
Oh. Oh my god, I have a bunch of leather. I just now need to go find a lot of crap. What's it called? What's this? What?
Oh, never mind. I was gonna say, like, I need to go get more birds. Never mind. What are you doing?
I'm just looking. I'm seeing if you have any books.
No, I have 0 books. I'm 100% sure.
Well, you might have the material for it, for paper.
Maybe? Oh, I know that there's sugar cane across the river, if that's what you're looking for.
Because there isn't.
I swear there is.
I looked.
At the beginning of this world, I swear there is.
Probably already. Yeah, I remember cutting it down.
Oh, okay. You already cut it down, because it was over here somewhere.
I hate looking for sugarcane. Like, once I find 5, I can make, like, a farm. So I'll be on the hunt for sugarcane. So I'll probably be back. Hey, that's pretty good. Hey James, so I had this idea for like a thing. Once we get at least 1,000 subscribers, if we have the series continued, we could do we could pick one random subscriber, and that random subscriber could come on this world for a day.
This world will get pretty big by then.
Yeah.
Oh, that's great. James is missing a lot. This is wonderful.
And James, so you know how I said I was going to make a Money in a Bank stadium for that WWE world?
Yes.
I think I'm going to live stream that.
Okay.
Like a let's build.
Okay.
Are you okay with that?
IDC.
I don't care. Okay.
Oh, James is being stupid.
I'm having no luck finding sugarcane.
I am just running out of wood. I need to go get more wood sometime soon.
There's a forest of, like, birch wood.
I need dark oak wood.
Oh. Okay.
I think I'm gonna make one of the rooms oak wood. Can we make the funhouse oak wood? Because I have a lot of that, I think.
I would maybe make it, quartz.
Yeah, I have a lot of that, too. Well, we're gonna make 2 rooms here, so.
I eat, fam. There's some sugar cane. Oh, I should have took a map. That would have been useful.
I should have took through them in the beans. Okay. Nope, that's very great. Okay.
Alright, I have six sugar cane. Not even a good start. Not even close to being a good start.
Hey Jake, you know what we should do?
What?
We should make a bouncy house with the slime blocks, but do you know that thing you showed me earlier? Oh wait, never mind. But
what
do you
mean?
Know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
Well, we could make that and then have that take us up to like a diving board that we can jump onto.
Alright.
So we can jump onto the trampoline.
Alright, bam. Alright, found two more sugar cane. Not really a great progress of the sugar cane adventures. But it will do. It will do. Hey James.
Yeah.
Could you maybe stop?
No.
Could I be Michael Jordan and be like, stop it. Get some help.
Can I break this?
I don't know what
up,
you're
up,
talking
okay.
about.
Hello, another portal. This is going to be frustrating. I can't use this right here.
Hello, darkness,
oh.
my old friend.
Wow.
Oh my god! There is so much sugarcane! Holy S-word. S-word. Holy S-word. Right, James? Because swearing is for buttholes.
I can't take this anymore. I need a faster pick.
Then...
okay, wait. I'm gonna get a stack of lapis or something and put it in the enchanting room. I'm guessing you have the lapis with you.
Definitely not. Yeah, I do.
I probably have none. Where are you?
I'm not even close to the house.
I can't enchant my thing. Well, I guess I can enchant it to level 1.
Well, do you have any...
I'm thinking about going out just to get lapis.
Alright, fam.
What time is it? Okay.
It's freaking raining. Oh, it stopped raining. Why am I breaking this with my sword? I'd rather break it with a shovel. Or, yeah, just a shovel. Nope, how about I break it with a book? Yeah. What?
Breaking things with books.
It works.
Okay.
I'm actually happy I'm finding a lot of sugarcane. I think after this I should probably head back home because I probably have enough sugarcane.
Yeah, and help me with these roots, please. Are we making them 4 blocks high?
What do you mean?
The rooms?
I don't know. Yeah, I think 4 blocks high, but the ceiling will be the a fifth block. Here, can you take out a map?
I don't even know if I have one. Jake, there should be a big, big, big line in the sky.
Alright. Well, I can't see that line because I don't know where the hell we are. I think I'm actually running away from where I was. No. Can you please get out of map?
I don't think I have one.
There might be one on my chest. Can you just look?
Up. You're not on my, oh, never mind. Okay, wait. Move around because you're in the corner and it doesn't say which direction you're facing. No. You need to turn so you come more into land. You're just on the edge of the map.
Oh, so I'm, okay, so I'm basically running away.
I think. Nope, now you're running away. Even more. Nah, okay, keep going that way. I wish I could see which way you were facing. You're just a circle. I can't see which way you're facing. I don't know why.
Oh, I dropped my diamond sword. Oh crap, and I dropped it in water. Frick, where is it? There it is. Come on. I won't drown. But I will get damage. Okay, I'm good.
Do you see any mountains or anything that don't look like they're on the edge of the world?
Huh?
Do you see any... Okay, wait, does it look like you're on the edge of the world anywhere?
Nope.
Okay, stop it. It sucks. I wish it would say which way you're facing now so I could tell you where to go. No, not that. Don't go that way. Don't go that way.
So go backwards?
No, don't you have 4 directions to go?
Okay, is this moving my place anywhere?
You're going backwards.
Am I going? Moving. Huh?
You're not moving on the map. You're not coming towards me. You're staying in the same line, which sucks.
Okay, how about,
how okay, about this? You know what, actually, is there a jungle biome near you?
No.
Is there a big patch of trees?
Look on the map. Is this helping?
You'll look on the map?
No, no. Well, I'm by a bunch of sand.
I see you. You're by water, too. Go by the trees. Go by a big bunch of trees.
Am I anywhere near close to the house?
No, but I'm trying to direct you here, but you're a small dot on the map.
Is this helping?
You're sitting still on my screen.
Oh, that's great.
Are you going to the trees?
Yes, I'm going by trees.
Okay, do you see like a beach there ahead with, it looks like stone. It has sand, I think.
That looks like stone, but has sand.
Well, I don't know. It's gray. I mean,
I don't know.
It might be straight ahead.
Okay, what direction?
You know what? I'm just gonna come to you, because I have a map. I know where it is on the map. Pretty sure I do.
Hey, wait. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna find it my own. I can do this.
No.
No, I'm pretty sure I can.
No, it's gonna take way too long, Jake.
I'll just re-go in my directions.
No, stay there, please.
No, I'm moving. I was probably moving.
Okay, I fell down a cave because I was looking for you.
I probably went down the wrong way. That's probably what happened.
I'm guessing that you're probably lost.
Nah, I'm fine.
This sucks. Why do you have to? You're going the completely wrong way, Jake. Jake. There's nothing over that way.
So wait, I'm moving.
Jake, you've always been moving. You're just on the bottom line, so I can't see which direction you're facing.
So you're saying I have to... Wait, I found lava. No, but we got... I think I looked around... Wait, I'm by a bunch of birch trees.
You're not close. You're nowhere close.
I'll find my way.
No...
Yes.
It's gonna take way too long. No.
Yes.
Well, I'm already next to you, so no.
No, you're not. There's good things and bad things about having an infinite world.
I don't think it's an infinite world.
It is.
Can you stop moving, please?
Let me find my way. I'm going in my directions.
Jake, you're going even farther away.
Just let me think.
I just want to take you back. I'm right next to you if you will stop moving.
Can you see me?
I'm literally on top of you on the map.
I shall find my way. Oh, sugarcane!
Oh my gosh, Jake, I'm gonna kill you.
Go back to the house.
No, I'm already out.
I've had the
here.
Map a whole time. Oh, whoa! It just thundered right on me, I swear! Like, it was so close!
You've had a map the whole time?
Huh?
You've had a map the whole time?
No, I actually haven't. I just wanted to scare you.
I know you haven't.
You don't know that, for sure. Let me actually check.
Yeah, I did. I checked your stream.
You don't know that. Why are you looking at my stream? Hi, lava.
See if you have a map. Why am I chasing you around? This is so stupid.
Whoa, whoa, wait a sec. I just found
it. This is the worst thing I've ever done.
Wait, actually find me. I just found something really weird.
That's what I've been trying to do. Okay, I'm by birch trees.
No, I'm not even by birch trees anymore.
It was one birch tree.
Okay, I'm just gonna... Whoa, this is actually kind of weird.
What?
I found mossy cobble. I found even more.
Okay, I'm by a ton of stone.
I'm by mossy cobble. So. I don't know how this mossy cobble even got here. More mossy cobble. I'm not mad because I like mossy cobble.
I am mad because I can't find you. This is extremely hard. I was supposed to be building something, but then it's...
I'm sorry, James. I'm getting us books.
Why do we need books?
So we can enchant them.
Oh. You came this far for books.
Well, no, I came for sugarcane. You need a lot of sugarcane for books.
Yes, so you came this far for books.
Well, I was trying to find sugarcane. There was none anywhere near us.
Okay, you know what? I quit. I'm done. I can't do it anymore.
Try to find me.
I'm trying. It says I'm on top of you on the map.
Am I in a corner?
No, you're at the bottom of the map, which means I can't see which way you're looking.
Oh my God,
so if I put the map on large, it means it's infinite.
The map on large?
Yes, I put the map size on large. I put the world size on large.
I'm pretty sure you put it on infinite.
No, I put it on large.
Don't you have to get so hostile?
I quit.
Okay. Let me just finish missing. Freaking mining all this mossy stuff. This is so cool. I actually don't know why this is actually here. So much. I'm happy. I hate how it's thundering and lightning. I honestly think I have enough. Yeah, I almost have 3 stacks. I think I'm good. Oh, is this lava? Yeah, that's lava.
Okay, this is just a wreck of a stream for me. I've done absolutely nothing other than try and find you.
Well, wait. I think I might be getting close.
No, you're getting nowhere close.
You didn't have to let my doubts go down.
Jake, I'm killing myself.
Send me a picture of the map.
Why?
Because I would like to see it.
Okay.
Actually, no. I'm going to go on your stream. And maybe that could help. My iPad has like 20% now because I've been charging it.
FaceTime?
No. Let me, because I need to, I would like to actually get back to the house.
Okay, I was trying.
Oh, there it is. Live. Okay, James's view. Here, James, can you pull up the map? Just pull it out once, and then I'll pause it right there. I can't see me. Oh shit, I now see you. Okay, so let me try to do this. Let me try to. Okay, you're good. I'm gonna actually keep watching yours in case you back go. Oh no, you're. All right, I'm gonna try to find. I can do this. I can do this. I believe in myself. Ooh, I found a partially mined tree. Wait a sec. Wait. Mining sand. That could mean something. I think I've been here. I've definitely been in this location before. How much work you getting done?
Well, not a lot, seeing that I was looking for you half the time, but
Sorry. Now I have a bunch of stone. I missed again. Okay, do I? Yeah, I have dirt. You tired?
Nope.
Really?
Maybe a little.
Oh, damn it, I missed again. Okay, boom, boom. I'm just gonna tree hop because that's gonna be a lot faster. So I can maybe look around the land. You get what I'm saying?
Yeah, I guess.
Is our house by birch?
Just lots of trees.
Right, lots of trees. That does actually
Well,
help.
I can tell you that you're nowhere close.
Okay.
You're actually so far away.
Here, show the map again. Oh wait. Oh wait. Wait. Point. Okay, I definitely moved. Okay, so that I can say something. So I'm gonna go back in my direction. So I've definitely moved. All right, now look on the map again. Oh wait, I need to go back to live. Here, now look on the map again. I think I've definitely moved. It may not be good, but okay, wait. Yes, I'm moving. I am moving. Okay, I think now I'm just gonna go sh. Okay, I see a bunch of trees. James, do you think I can do it?
No.
Oh, oh, thanks for the confidence. I like it.
You're welcome.
Ooh, pumpkins. I'll just pick these up. Well, here, let me say this. I'm by a bunch of trees, so I know it's not really helpful. Okay, look on the map again.
Actually.
So wait, I've definitely made progress. Right?
I guess? You know, it would be a lot easier if I just teleported you here right now.
Yeah, but you don't have host privileges on. That would be helpful, but I don't want to cheat.
You know, it would be a lot easier if I just teleported you here right now.
Oh, more pumpkins. That's great. Oh god, this is actually a lot of pumpkins. Gotta love them pumpkins. All right, let's get back on track, Jake. I really hope Sunday I find it. Wait a sec. No, that's not it. It looked like it.
You're not getting closer.
We have it. Here, wait. Okay, let me actually look on your screen and see. I'm actually going away. So wait, if I go that way. How about I go this way? I'll tell you when to check. I like how the room's looking. All right, check now.
You are so far away.
Have I moved any closer to you?
No.
Okay, let me actually see. I'm moving farther away. Okay, now let me just... Oh, great. It's nighttime. Oh, this is so annoying. Tell me when I'm in a straight line against you, alright?
Okay.
Oh, that's great.
What?
I broke a wall and I really don't know what I should put there, but whatever. Like, when I break stone on accident, I just never know what to do.
No. Well, you can put it back in a furnace again.
I can, but I'm too lazy to go do that. I could put it in the furnace, but you know. Guys, I'm sorry that you can't hear Jake very well, anyone that's watching my stream, but he just doesn't want to FaceTime and make it easier.
The only reason that I can actually hear you on my stream is because of the PlayStation camera.
I know. But if we would FaceTime, they could hear you too on mine. So.
Yeah, but the audio would be so bad.
So it's nothing now.
I just want to get to the house now. I really do. Okay, check the map again. James, why do you have host privileges on?
I don't know.
So, James, did you cheat?
No, they're just on.
Alright. I just really want to go into creative and just fly, but nah. It's fine. Alright, check the map. Don't say a reaction. I'm moving farther away! So annoying. Oh my fucking god.
I think this room is gonna be the farm room. I think we're gonna farm on it.
Alright, I'm seeing how yours is. Yours is more interesting than me. I don't think I'll ever get back. I have no faith.
Jake, I'm really tempted to do it right now.
Just don't.
It would be so easy.
No.
It would make life so much easier, Jake.
I'd rather find it than cheat it. I'm gonna be so pissed if I've just been running in the wrong way the whole time and all I had to do was just go the way backwards.
Jake, you have been running the wrong way.
Fuck. Well, we're on the road again. We've been streaming for 40 minutes and I've basically done nothing.
James has got some type of work done.
Yep. If I don't find it in the next 10, if I don't get anywhere close in the next 10 minutes, I'm allowing you. How'd you get Night Owl Potion?
It was in my chest.
But how'd you get it?
Probably from a witch.
Oh. How much do you have?
One.
Oh, shit.
Jake.
Oh my god. No way.
What?
I see the beacon.
Beacon? Oh.
Oh, No, no way. Look on the map. Look on the map.
Oh my gosh, Jake, you're making progress. Jake, you're making progress.
No way.
Look. Look on the thing. Look
oh on my god, screen. I'm so happy. James, you don't know how happy. Jake, you're making progress. Jake, you're making progress. Oh my god. No way, I'm so happy. So happy. This is amazing.
Jake was lost, but now he's found.
Yes. Hey.
Hey, Jake, you know what I just realized?
What?
You didn't need to go out and get books. We could have just broke the bookshelves that are inside of the corners.
Yeah, but we would need.
Jake.
Wow.
Okay, Jake, this room I'm mining out right now.
Hey, James, guess who's farming. Guess who's back?
Santa?
Ow!
You're welcome. My diamond pickaxe is almost broken. Okay, Jake.
Well, remember, you can use an anvil to.
I want to see if I can add a stone with diamond pickaxe.
Now I just make a bunch of books and then we enchant them. 26 books.
Do you think
books.
I can add a stone pickaxe to a diamond pickaxe?
Huh?
Do you think I can add a stone? Aw, oh, dang it.
Okay, efficiency, power. No, I don't want to do this. Okay, let's see if this one was any better. Power, okay. What?
For this room over here. Can you put some torches in these rooms and make them symmetrical?
I will, but let me just check and see if, you know, this could fucking work. I'm at the point where I'm just gonna take one and go. Let's see, power. Okay, protection. Do we really need protection? Okay, what's this one? Efficiency. Okay, I'm gonna take power.
Efficiency? You can use that for your pain.
Okay, why did I put the lapis in the wrong place? Okay, let's see what this is. Efficiency. I'm probably going to take power this time.
Jake, what are we making the outsides of the farm room?
Oh my god! Let's go! Fire aspect!
Cool. Now, what are we making
know.
The outsides? Grass, dirt. I'm not even joking.
I don't know. Protection, bane of. Oh, projectile protection. That's not bad.
Do you know what we could do that would take a while?
What?
We could make the outsides all like watermelons or something.
That would take forever.
Okay, we're Gucci fan. Okay, I'm sorry. Nope, that's great. It's dying already.
Sharpness. I'm gonna take Aqua Infinity.
Everyone get ready. Oh, there it is. Darkness.
Okay, let's see. Knockback, power, efficiency. Okay, I'm gonna know.
Torches.
Oh, shit. Okay. I'm pretty sure I have some in my chest. Yeah, there's 64 torches in the bottom chest.
Oh my gosh, Jake, I have so much cobblestone. Oh no.
Oh no. Okay, now let's go to this one. Let's see. Come on, have something good. Protection, power. Do I have power yet?
Jake, how many levels do you have?
I have unbreaking and a protection on one. Okay, do I have protection? No, I don't. So we're gonna use that.
Jake, how many levels do you have?
25.
I have 50.
Well, because you haven't... Okay, which... Protection. Fuck.
Jake.
Sorry, I'm just pretty mad. Okay.
Are you putting sharpness, the books in these
sharpness?
Chests?
Okay, do we have a sharpness? No, Jake, I have one on my sword, but I would rather... Okay, what's...
Jake, are you putting the books in these chests?
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Lure? Okay, lure is actually not that bad because we need some... We need fishing. Lure and protection.
Are you putting the books in these chests?
Okay, let's see. Bane of Athrage. Okay, I'm gonna take that.
Jake, are you putting the books in these chests?
Let's see. Power. We have all these, so we're gonna move to a different. No, those things came to you. It's just one book. Let's see. Sharpness. I really don't need another sharpness.
I would like torches.
Come on. Wait, was that a protection? No, I'm not taking another sharpness. I don't care. Come on, sharpness, sharp! I wanna swear. Come on, please, power! Okay, do we have power? You know what, I really don't care at this point. I really don't care. Power, sharpness, protection. Do we not?
Oh my god.
Please tell me we don't have protection. Come on, no protection.
But Jake, you need protection.
Shut up.
Guns.
Okay, I really don't care. I'm just gonna take the power.
Jake, I think I want to make the walls for the tomb dirt. I really do.
Sure. Oh my god, I'm actually getting at the... Are you kidding me?
Yes.
I don't have the level requirement, and it was Death Strider. I'm gonna kill myself.
Wait, what's Death Strider?
I'm one level off!
Jake, what's Death Strider?
Death Striker is like... a really good thing for a sword.
Awesome. Do you want to help me make some?
Hey James, can I like put two cobblestone full stacks in a furnace, and can I just get that XP?
Jake, look at this stack right here. This is.
Come on. Okay.
I have so much. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Okay,
six,
I'm not gonna. I'm just gonna put that in for XP.
Now, are you gonna help me build?
Here, I just need to just get this done. Protection, power. I'm just gonna wait until that's done, and yes, I'll help you. Here, let me put some of the things in the Oh, I have a comment. Let me see what that is.
Now are you gonna help me build?
Let's see. I have a comment on it, and I'm gonna check it out. Death Strider is for boots. Makes you walk slash... Oh. I thought it was a four sword. Well, thank you, fake crazy.
Death Strider is for boots. Makes you walk slash...
Well, that's thank you, fake crazy. Oh,
Jake, can you turn your stream down a little bit? I can hear it in my mic.
Oh, sorry. I want to check out his channel, but it's not allowing me. Oh, we have 10 subscribers now! Yay! Any of this done? James, does this have mobs on? Is this peaceful?
Yes.
Keep it like that. I'm gonna go to the Nether and mine some quartz. Okay. Oh, I have two comments. Let's see. I'm friends with you on Xbox. Yes, very crazy. I know. Oh, wait. Where's the... Okay, I remember where the another thing is. Okay, I'll be back, James.
Okay.
Okay, let's find some quartz. Oh, that was close. That was actually really close for me to dying.
Good.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, James.
You're welcome, friend.
Well, thank you. What else gives you a lot of XP to mine? Well, Deathstrider makes us walk faster, so that could come in handy. Oh, I have three comments. Let me guess. It's probably not by Fae Crazy. Definitely not. You know what? I'm actually going to check it because I feel like it. I'll be right back. Don't die. Okay, Fake. I won't. I will do it just for you. And for myself, because I really don't want to die. Lava goes down a lot faster in the Nether than in a regular. It's something cool that I just saw. Hold on. Oh, close to lava. Ah, frick. I don't want to die. Okay, oh god, this lava is actually taking so long to go down. Oh my god, James, since I do have 15 blaze, can I destroy one of those blaze spawners? Because I found one.
Sure.
Because that's going to give me so much XP. Okay,
wait, what does Death Strider do again?
It makes you walk faster. And in water.
That's cool.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, it is. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna get rid of this other blaze spawner. Because I'm pretty sure we don't need it. Alright, I have 16. I'm just gonna get that Death Strider thing and then I'm gonna call it a day for enchanting books. Alright, time to find I'm gonna be really sad if that Death Strider isn't there anymore because I would actually kind of like for us to get that. Button. I hated how there's buttons in the Nether because it makes it a lot harder. Enchanting room. Please. Yes, it's still there, and that's gonna probably be the final enchantment. Wait, it might not be because these only take like three. Oh no, it won't. Feather falling? Yeah, I'm definitely getting that. Feather falling is actually really helpful. Okay, what would that 15? Aqua Infinity? Oh, well, there's Aqua Infinity one. So. We got, I think, not that many books. Power. What were the other ones? Sharpness. I'm gonna go take that cobblestone out of the furnace. 40. I gained a lot. No, I barely even gained levels. But it's okay. Boom. Come on, show me something good. What was the third one? Oh, it wasn't anything. Let's see on this side. Nope, same thing. Okay, let's check again here. I would need 10 for sharpness, but I'm gonna probably take that power because who needs more power? Obviously us.
I do.
Let's see what it is. Oh, and fish it. You know, I'm just gonna take it. I really don't care at this point. Oh, actually knockback's not that bad. And I'm gonna stop because I have 6 right now and I think that's good. And I'm gonna probably put some stuff on my shit. And the other thing, I'm gonna put the rest of the books, paper, and stuff. Alright, and I'm gonna put this stuff that I got from the Nether in the chest. Okay, actually now I'm gonna see how much it is to put some stuff maybe on my sword. Okay, so... Okay, lure... I don't need sharpest, but can I take the fire aspect?
I don't care.
Okay, please do not me. Yes, I have a thing with sharpness and fire aspect. Let's go. Okay, maybe I can get one more enchantment on something. Efficiency.
No, you don't want to give James seeds.
Huh?
I said to the grass, you don't want to give James seeds.
Oh, I thought you were talking to me. I was just like, what?
Is he high?
Is he high again?
Yes.
No! The enchantment cost is 4 for knockback.
Wait, how many levels do you have?
3.
Oh. Jake, no? I have 50.
Well... Because remember, I just used all of my levels to...
Yeah, but do you need me to enchant something?
Oh, shit. Yeah, you're right.
Like, what the frick are you doing going out
actually,
to get levels?
Actually, you know what would help? Okay. Could you actually, enchant the books with the lapis lazuli? I forgot about that.
How many books did you enchant?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 10, and I did about, like, 18, and there's 7 left.
This whole time, James made 2 rooms.
Is that bad?
No, it's good.
Okay, let me get this, stone boom.
Is happening. Can there not be a block next to it or something?
What? Let me see. What do you mean?
Oh, wait. Doesn't it need to be a light or something? Or something like that? Oh, that's great.
Yeah, there needs to be a light.
Okay.
Oh, wait! Remember how I have so many potatoes and stuff? No, that might be on the other one.
Yeah. Didn't
no,
you go
I think
to
this is I think it's this world.
Carrots?
I really
went to
hope
a farm
I
and
do
got
have
carrots,
all that
right?
stuff.
Jake, you went to a farm, right?
No, it's not there. No.
Village. You went
yeah,
to a village.
Yeah, I do remember going on. No. I have nothing.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Wait, I remember going on this world and taking out my chests. Oh, maybe that glitch is still there.
What glitch?
There's a glitch where, okay. So, when you break a chest, and you break one side and you break the other side, and you can't pick up all of it, it just will stop. It's, Wait, please tell me you have some. You have a speed potion.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, I have another night vision one in here.
Yeah, I want to actually see, like, I'm going to take your bow and maybe see, maybe I could get you, like, and see if there's infinity. Nope. I'll never get that. Alright, here's your bow, if you want it. Alright, so, could you maybe enchant some of the books?
Take it out of my chest, then make me take it back.
I'll put it back.
Alright, Jake, come in this world over here. Come, it looks beautiful. Look.
This is actually kind of cool. I like it.
Okay, now in this other room. Fun house? Fun room?
Yeah, yeah, sure. Like a trampoline
okay, Jake,
for like
can
slime
we
blocks?
Build this? Can we build that elevator around here? If you remember how?
Oh, yeah, sure. Here, no. But what we can do is, we can make this go really far under the ground, and then I'll make the elevator go really high up. Because this isn't enough room to bounce. Do you know what I mean?
I mean, we can make this.
Can we make, can I make that thing in the next episode?
How about we make stairs down here? We'll have, like, a 4x9 block area to jump.
Here, yeah, we'll make it down two more. Two more, I think, would be good. Cause that thing I built takes, like, 7 blocks to make, so... Like 7 blocks up.
Do you want to help me break?
Yeah, sure. Here, after this, could you actually...
Wait, no, Jake, why? Why are you breaking that? That was a step.
Oh. Well, why would we need to
step?
Oh,
wait, no. It needs to be quartz anyway. So we can get down?
Wait, why would we need the steps?
So we can get down?
Remember? Jake, DeStefano's on.
I know, he's inviting me to parties.
Dude, wait, why would we put that there? Remember, slime doesn't hurt you.
So? It's just a step to get down.
Yeah, but you can just easily... Nah, I'm not gonna fight. Here, wait, James, can you come over to the enchanting room and can you enchant these books?
Sure. Can you just invite Jake, please, and tell him that we're recording?
Oh my god, this is so annoying!
Oh my god, invite him, please.
I am.
Oh, dude, there's a 12-level thing in here.
Tell me what the things are, and I'll tell you what you get.
12 levels. Oh wait, 2, 6, and 12.
Oh, no, those don't matter. Those really don't matter.
Dude, I didn't even know. It says them now. Aqua Infinity 1. Okay. Efficiency 1.
Okay.
Knockback 1.
Jake, we are streaming right now, so.
Oh, hey, what's up?
They can't hear you. I think they can only hear you online. Tell me what the last one is.
Knockback 1.
Get the Aqua Infinity.
Aqua Infinity 1? Okay. That's only one lapis and one enchantment level. What, Jake? Awesome. Yeah, we know.
Here, can you tell me what the next book is?
Yeah, Jake, we're kind of streaming. Okay, for 4 levels, it's knockback 1. For 9 levels, it's also knockback 1. And for 12 levels, it's protection 2.
Protection. To what?
You have a friend sleeping over? Mm-hmm. Who's that?
Hispanic.
Huh?
Here, James, here, do the next couple. Just do all the books, and then you can give them to me. Here, I'll put them in the chest. Oh, and James, I have an awesome idea for the crops. I can make a farm.
Alright, yeah, what's the next one? I obviously remember Michael. He made a very good first impression on me. Okay, first one is projectile protection. Second one is knockback 1. The third one is efficiency 2.
Huh? James?
Yeah.
What was the last one? Huh?
Did Jake leave?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, efficiency 2, knockback 1, or projectile protection 1?
I'd go with projectile protection.
Okay. Jake, please pick it up. Please pick it up. Please pick it up. Thank you. Please pick it up. Please pick it up.
You're giving it right to your... You're giving... I can't pick it up if it's that close to you.
Oh.
Thank you. All right. I think you have, like, 4 more, right?
Yeah. Knockback 1, Unbreaking 1, Power 2.
Power 2.
Okay, that's 12 levels.
It's not 12 levels, it's 3.
It's 12.
It's 3. Trust me.
Oh, wait. Why does it say 12?
They haven't removed it from the game. I know, it's pretty annoying.
Wow. Dude, this thing is totally different.
Yeah, I know, it's better.
Yeah.
And now Lapis actually has a purpose.
Yeah.
Alright.
Hello? Right,
thank you.
Okay. Power 1, sharpness 1, or knockback 1?
Sharpness.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Sharpness is always a good thing to have.
Jake?
What?
Do you want to pick up the book?
Yeah. Put it in the chest.
Did you get it?
Yeah. Do you have 2 okay. more? Is that right?
3 more. Sharpness 1. Oh, sharpness 1 for 1 level. Efficiency 1. Or power 1.
We just got a sharpness, so efficiency. We haven't got one for a while.
Okay. Jake, right in front of me.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Okay, sharpness 1 for 1 level. Sharpness 1 for 2 levels. And Bane of Arthropods. Okay, sharpness 1 for 1 level, I'm guessing.
No, Bane. Bane of Arthropods. I don't think I have
but
that.
Jake, the only thing that's good for is killing spiders.
Yeah, but we don't... Okay. But we... Okay, Yeah, I get the sharpness.
I did sharpness already. I can't have Bane of Arthropods on anything. It's so worthless. Okay. Oh, give me my book back. Okay.
Alright, so you have one last try. Alright, come on. I'm gonna guess you're gonna get fortune on this one.
Why is there no 3-1?
Oh, go on a different thing. Go on a different thing then.
Okay. Is that one like used out or something?
No, it's just how this room was set up.
Okay, fire protection 1. Wait here.
Ooh, fire protection's actually not that bad.
I'm gonna look at all of them before I use the last book. Okay. Efficiency 1, power 1, fire protection 1 again.
Okay, now go to this one.
Efficiency 1 protection something.
I get that fire okay. protection.
Is it still in here? Yep, 3 levels. Okay.
Alright, not bad.
Alright,
so we got a lot of books now.
Guess how many levels I have left?
How many?
36.
Nice.
Okay, Jake.
Yeah, I'm actually gonna take that rest of that stone and see.
Oh, I'm actually gonna replace the, you know, our nether quartz, whatever it's called. It was growing.
Oh, really? Nice.
Yeah, Jake, we got 10. And I already replaced them.
Nice.
Which is good because we only have what 6 there.
True.
Wait a second. I'm gonna put a chest in this room. I don't have a chest. Thanks door for not letting me out. Okay, what are you?
Yeah, no, I hate that door.
Yes, chest. I love how I just.
We
have
should
a
have some
chest.
Droppers.
Why?
Because if anything, like, drops, then yeah.
Where?
I don't know. Like, maybe in the farm. I don't... Can we, make this, one more level down? Because I'm, like, now thinking about it, I don't remember how tall I had that thing.
Well, why don't you look it up and build it? And I'll just
oh, wait. Keep oh, wait, but, okay, I'm gonna need a bunch of that. So I need... Okay. Here, let me... Okay.
Here, I'll get probably get all the stuff for you. Just tell me what I need, because I probably have
let me,
it all.
Okay, you look there. In let your... Okay, wait. We need redstone repeaters. Okay, redstone.
I probably got that.
Okay, let me actually check how you make a redstone repeater.
I have 30 redstone repeaters, Jake. I have 30 of them.
Oh, okay. Okay, give me that. Just give me 5. Just give me redstone, okay. Redstone torches, and a bunch. Can I take a stack of quartz?
I don't care. And then. Slime blocks, obviously.
Yes. So.
Okay. You only need one, right?
Probably.
And then furnace.
No, wait. Yeah, I only need one. I need a sticky piston.
I probably have them. Yep, I have 8 over here.
Nice. Okay, I need 2.
Okay, well, they're in this... Okay, wait.
Okay.
I got you, fam.
I got you. Okay. You got me.
Yeah.
Okay, there's 3 more items I need. What are they?
What do you need? Redstone.
Ooh, I need furnaces!
Well,
I think I probably would need, like, I think at least 20. That'd be probably
20? Dude, it only takes, like, 3.
I think 11's good. I think 11's good.
Dude, it only takes 3.
Ooh, I need those redstone torches. And can I take all this redstone? Okay, I think I have enough of redstone.
You don't need that much.
Okay, I need one more item. I just can't think of it. Ooh, I need a button. That's all.
I have four buttons in here.
Okay.
I would take stone ones, but that's okay.
Yeah, you're right. Okay, so, I think I'm, okay, so, and I also need out my pickaxe, so, I think I actually remember how to do this.
Actually, you know, I think I'm gonna farm sheep or cow down here. Yeah, I have 5 wheat, I think I'm gonna go get some sheep.
All right. So So one.
I totally forget how to make a fence.
That's okay. Can I have some torches? No, wait, don't give me any yet.
Why?
Crap. Okay, so boom. Oh, thanks. Wait, what torches did you give me?
Oh, redstone.
Gotcha. Oh, nope, you gave me... No, I didn't need redstone. I needed regular.
Oh, okay. I thought like...
Okay, so then, as I remember, you put block, 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 and then boom, boom. Oh, I need two more sticky pistons.
I got you.
Okay.
Huh. Oh, here they are.
Oh, no, wrong way. Thank you, fam.
Sticky pistons are expensive. Like, they take a while to mine.
True. Well, let me get out that stone that I mined. Let me just put that back there. Oh, crap. Alright, and then... Boom. No, wait. I was wrong there. Furnace. Yeah, that's right. And then furnace here. And then furnace there. Okay, that furnace is facing the wrong way, and I'm going to get OCD, so I'm going to put it the other way. There we go. Another slime block.
I'm getting something and I forget.
While you're there, can you get me some slime blocks?
How many?
Just one.
Wait, you need two for this?
No, I could, because it looks wrong with that, so yeah. Oh shit, no, I actually don't, because... let's just see how this works, and if it doesn't work, then it doesn't work. Then I'll redo
it. Wait, what are you trying to do?
You'll see.
Are you doubling what you made before?
Oh crap, yeah, you're right, this isn't gonna work. I know this won't work. I can already tell, this will definitely not work.
Jake, it'll be totally fine centered in the middle of the room.
Yeah, I know, but the, what you call it? The doors aren't centered, so I got distracted.
Now, you remember what you're doing?
Yes, I do. I do.
Okay.
And then,
that's what I was making. I was making fences. Keep forgetting I'm making fences. Totally forget how to make fences. I think it's like this or something.
You need you need sticks.
I know you need sticks, but I will figure this out.
Yes, James. Yes, you will. I believe in you.
Boom, 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 boom.
Okay,
boom,
so boom. The front is right, and then just get out the buttons.
Jake, I don't know.
Put that button there.
Can you tell me how to make a thing real quick?
What thing?
How to make a.
Oh, yeah, sure. Alright. The thing's going good so far. Alright, so fence. You need. Okay. You know, in the middle? The top two. You need the top two sticks, and then the other two sides. Wood.
Oh, you need wood. I would have never figured.
Yeah, I forgot about that.
Oh, I forgot that you can actually make birch things. Well, that's what I'm doing, I guess.
I would go out of PC crafting, but I don't want to.
Okay, wait, so this needs to be 4 high 1, 2,
okay,
three,
now Jake,
four.
How do I make one of the door things? One of the, what is
oh,
it?
Oh, fence gates?
Yeah.
Let me check. Fence gates. It's the same way around, but it's converted. You would need the sticks in the place of the wood, and the wood in place of the sticks.
Okay, so... Oh, James did it. Okay, yes, thank you.
You're welcome. I'm doing it right. I know I'm doing it right, at least.
Hopefully.
Okay, this is the... Okay, I need to put a torch right here. Alright, so, boom, boom. That's
okay,
where...
James is going to go get a sheep. Hello, sheep. What if I just, like, wouldn't have animal spawning on?
That would suck.
I'm sure I do. Why wouldn't I?
I don't think you can take off animal spawning.
I think you can.
No! The roof isn't high enough!
Well, then make it one higher.
Oh, wait. Shay, you're right.
Okay. Oh, yes. I found a sheep. You know what, I found two cows, though. I feel like that'll be easier.
You actually write that about the roof.
Come on, you cows. Hopefully these cows don't get too hungry, because I only have 5 pieces of wheat.
It stinks. I have to take down this whole roof. Then I have to reconstruct it. I have to basically destroy two roofs. I'm gonna do this, but don't get mad at me. I'm gonna get rid of it, okay?
What are you gonna get rid of?
Look, just look.
I'm outside herding cows.
Oh. Well, I'm adding stone blocks. Like, I'm making this place leveled because I need to destroy the roof and then I need to destroy the top of the roof because I need to get rid of the ceiling because it needs to be one higher.
Wait, what?
Oh, this is much better.
Wait, can't you make cows and sheep?
What?
Can't you make cows and sheep?
Mate? Oh, I thought you said make, and I was just like, what?
Yes, definitely. Oh, how am I gonna get the cows through the doors with pressure plates? Okay, come through, cows. We're too fat. We need to get rid of the doors.
Damn, you're not supportive about their life.
I'm very supportive. Hey, you. Hey, want some
wheat? Freak, I fell in this spot.
No, don't leave now. You're staying in here with me, friend.
That's what friends
Jake,
are
if,
for.
Jake, if a cow comes down there to you, you'll know why. Jake, I think a cow's down there.
Okay.
Did a cow go down there?
I didn't look. Yep.
Oh my gosh, Jake.
Come on, cow. Jake, do you have a piece of wheat?
I don't have any wheat.
Come on, you fat cow. Oh, yes. Thank you, buddy. Oh, yes.
Okay, can you get the cow?
Jake, we have a pet. Now I just need to get a name tag. And name him Fred. Wait, why did you make this cobblestone? What?
No. I just need this so I can destroy the roof.
Come on, Fred.
That's the only reason it's there.
Fred the cow, what are you doing?
So don't get mad.
Hey, Fred. Hey, Fred. Fred, come on, Fred. Why am I calling this cow Fred? I feel weird.
Don't know. Man, you know what's so funny about this fun house? You would think it would be fun to make. It's so fucking hard. Oh, damn it.
Damn it,
I like how when I swear, I say damn it, but then I'm just like, oh, I swear it again. I'm that type of person that would do that. I am. The one, the way you don't need the gun to get rid of my company. I like Doritos.
I didn't know that.
Totally. Totally, dude.
You totally don't eat them every day, too.
Nope.
And you don't feel bad about it at all.
I actually don't feel bad about it.
Yeah, I know. That's what I said.
Because I fucking love them.
I know you do, sir.
Sir, I'm gonna need you to calm down on the Doritos.
I just realized the farther I look for a sheep, the farther I have to walk slowly backwards home. Are you a sheep? Oh no, it's a sheep. Dang it, it's across the river. Oh, no.
Why am I even getting? At least you're not as far as I was at once.
Jake, I was over there with you. I just decided to kill myself and come back. Because
yeah,
I wanted to.
Yeah, but I didn't have keep myself. Inventory.
Yes, you did.
You have keep inventory on this world, James?
I didn't know I did, but apparently I did. Okay,
well,
can this
told
keep going
me that, at least?
I would literally have to beat this sheep up. Why? Why is it so
great.
Slow? Okay, I'm actually gonna have to punch the sheep there. So I'm probably gonna kill it. Come on, sheep. I'm just gonna end up pushing it because I'm too nice to kill a sheep. Definitely. Okay, what's he doing?
Fuck.
Jake.
Sorry, I get very hostile.
I know you do.
Hey, it's freaking Minecraft. Like, who doesn't get mad at that? Because it's not totally a game for a child. Totally. It actually isn't. I should have not said that. I just put the whole Minecraft community on spot.
Okay, I just pushed a sheep the whole way over a river. Now I have it following me with wheat. Why do you still love me, sheep?
Cause everything loves you, James.
I'm sure it doesn't.
Okay. Great to think positive.
Hey, Jake, I'm so getting green wool, and we are going to have an Irish sheep, and I'm going to give it an Irish accent every single day.
Nice. Okay, I gotta find... Okay, there's the sticky piston.
Fluffy sheep.
This is taking me
Jake,
so
I'm a sheep.
Long.
Look back, Jake. Look, sheep. Jake, sheep. Look, sheep. It's beautiful. Oh my gosh, Jake. Jake, Jake.
James, Jake, guess Jake, what? Jake, it works.
Jake, look back. Oh my gosh, Jake. It's beautiful. Jake, it's beautiful.
What?
The sheep. Did you see it? It's so awesome.
I can't actually get out of here. Let me look. Oh, Jake, it doesn't like me.
Stop.
I now feel hurt.
It's trying to go into my world. My room.
I feel hurt.
What are you doing, sheep? You can't fit through doors. You're too fat.
God, you're... Damn. No wonder they don't want to go into your lair.
They do. You just keep disrupting them. Don't even try, Jake.
I was trying to save you, sheep, but you fuckers did it.
That's great. Where did it go? Where did the sheep go? Jake, he ran away. Where did he go? Jake, where did he go?
I saved him.
Where did he go?
I don't know.
Oh, he's in the farm. On the wheat. Okay, come on, buddy. Come on, please don't do this. I would like it very much. Oh, I'm that. That's why he's not following me. I'm holding lapis lazuli to his face.
Eat it.
Eat it, friend.
I'm dying. Oh, no wonder he's not following. I'm holding lapis lazuli to his head.
Eat the lapis lazuli or you die. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, no, no. No, 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 no. No, no, no. No, no, you sheep. Oh, okay.
Oh, yes.
Okay, now, who of you guys breed? Okay, sheep and cow breed, please. Or does it not work like that? Okay. How about cow and cow? Will that work?
Cow on cow?
Oh, there's the baby
cow. That sounds rough.
Oh my gosh. Jake, we have a cutie in here. There's a baby cow. I'm gonna cry.
Well, I kind of can't see it, but that's okay.
It works?
Yeah, try it.
Wait.
Did you like it?
Shkadoot. Wait.
Shkadoot.
Shkadoink.
I'm getting the ground ready for us to put the poop.
Oh.
I have to dig one more down because so it doesn't look like it's so stupid.
I look like I'm stupid. No, you don't. Let me out.
Okay. Thanks, James. James, I need more, I sadly need a lot more quartz than you think I do. Oh, can you actually start building on the roof?
Jake, I don't have that much left.
No.
I used it all on the walls.
Oh, crap.
Oh, never mind. I have 2 stacks left. I was lying.
Oh, okay. That's good.
Okay, wait. What did you want me to build?
Start trying to work on the walls, but that might be a little bit hard.
What walls?
I mean the ceiling. That's what I meant.
How am I supposed to do that?
Yeah, that's what I was gonna say. We'll get to that some point. Okay, just build dirt blocks. That's great.
Yeah, this is what you get, fam.
True.
You know what? I'm really...
This is what I get for disappearing.
Oh, I want to do it. I want to cry.
I don't care. I really don't care if you do it now. At this point, I'm so tired.
This is almost impossible. Like...
We'll get it done
somehow.
I mean,
it's not impossible. I can do it.
Can I have those quartz you were talking about?
Well, I have to fill in the roof too, so go to my room and take out a stack.
Okay. Can I take out both stacks? Because I'm probably gonna... Oh, did you take the other stack?
Well, yeah, I need to do the roof.
True. Dude, I think this fun house is gonna be really good.
I think it's gonna be fun.
That was so good. I'm not even mad that it was a pun. That was so good, James. That was the best.
Thank you, Jake.
You're welcome. I'm supportive.
Definitely.
Okay.
Well, that's great, Jake. It takes more than a stack to finish.
Nuh-uh.
But I had a stack in 39.
Oh, that's good.
Do you know that pickaxe that I said that was almost broken a million years ago?
Yeah.
It's still literally almost broken.
I would repair it right now.
I don't have any other used... I mean, I do, but like...
Oh, wait, isn't there that one, like, non-used pickaxe?
Why would I pair this with that? That'll just make one non-used pickaxe.
No, like, go to an ant... Here, can I have all those slime blocks now?
What? Oh. Here, I want to fill them in too, so...
Here, give me a bunch. Alright. Let's fill them.
Jake, jump around while you're placing them.
No.
I'm doing it. Boing, boing, boing.
I'm, like,
boing.
Really happy that, like, I'm happy that you had the idea of, putting that thing there.
Jake, it's so much fun. Come on, do it, please. Come on, Jake.
Oh my god, this is fun. I want you to fill in the rest. Can I fill in the last block?
Oh. Fine.
Okay. Okay. It's finally done, this so-called funhouse. Shit. Yeah. Here, wait, can you do that across this?
Wait a second, I have an idea. I have an idea. Okay, wait. How high do we bounce? We don't bounce that high. Wait. Okay, let me see something. Will this work if I do something like this? Okay. Oh, yeah.
Here, can I have some more slime blocks? I would like to put them across the hallway.
I have 10 left. So let's put birch there.
No, we can probably fit it. Because 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7! Oh. Oh, I just got a friend request from IMI. That's cool. Oh, I have 2 people watching.
I probably have none.
Here, James, can you put the slime blocks there?
Wait, what slime blocks? What are you talking about?
Slime blocks.
Oh, slime blocks. Where?
Here, I need 2 birch pieces of birch wood.
Why?
Oh, because I want this door to be even with the thing, cause it makes me go corny. Here, can I actually have 4, by the way?
For what?
For birch. Oh my god, look at the ceiling. Look, okay. Look right behind you.
Ow.
I hate that. I hate that. I'm gonna kill myself. I will
Where?
Get a gun.
Where did my quartz go? Jake, I ran out of quartz.
I have quartz. I got us.
Jake, you could have placed that from down here.
Boom. Okay, now our fun house is finished. Isn't this fun? Isn't
we should
it
make this funner. It's not fun enough.
True.
Jake, we need to make the roof one higher because you can't even jump up. Oh, Jake, I know what we're doing wrong. This can't be quartz. This has to be slime up here, man.
Nah. Yay! This is fun. Here, let's both go
Wait,
up.
Jake. Let's go up at the same time.
Boom. Are you gonna press it? Here, I got you.
Oh, I can't see.
Here. Boom. Oh, I didn't go.
Bye.
Here. Bye, oh, I'm coming.
Hit it.
Oh. Stay out there. Ah. Or not. Yeah. Come on, James. All right, James, let's go. Boing. Oh, that was awesome. Yeah.
Aww.
Now let's work on the farm room.
But I don't know what I want to add. Jake, don't bounce on the wheat, please. Wheat.
I keep bouncing.
Wait, Jake, keep bouncing.
Boing, 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 boing.
Jake, I wonder why I'm bouncing. I wonder why I'm bouncing. Ah, okay,
No, now we don't have that random stone block. Oh, no.
We're gonna end up changing the floor in this room anyway.
We should change it to cobblestone.
No. That would look ugly. I don't like it. You know what? I'm gonna go smelt a piece of stone.
Yeah.
Cause I can't take it. I'm gonna kill myself.
I'm gonna empty out my my inventory. Should we end the episode here? Cause we've been kinda going on for like an hour now. I think we should end it.
We should probably end it like soon.
We'll do one last cool thing. What should we do? Why isn't there any iron doors? Could you maybe put those back out that window?
Oh, Jake. Jake, it's been exactly an hour right now.
No way. Nice.
Yeah. Okay, Jake, I smelted one stone block.
Nice.
Nope.
Shut up. Why do you have no armor on?
Okay, why do I have no armor on? Follow me. My masterpiece.
Oh shit, we could probably make another one.
A diamond one? What are you doing?
I needed one diamond. Exactly one.
Wait, I had 28 diamonds in there. Now there's 24.
What happened?
No, I need an enchantment cost level 1.
Wait, can I give this guy a sword? Can I give my mannequin a sword? That'd be awesome. No.
Don't you open up that window. I've been so sick, how we go?
Poppin' pills is how we go.
Shut up.
No, the other little cow isn't grown up yet. What should we do before we end off the episode?
Don't know.
I should kill you.
No. Well, James, I have 2 diamonds. Can you go into the, thing, and can you make my pickaxe? Here, I want 1 enchantment on it. So, can you put efficiency? And can you actually, can you, like, crap, what you call it? Not on there. Can you go onto, these things? These. I forget what they're called.
Give me an efficiency book.
No, can you go on this thing? What's it called? Anvil.
An anvil, I know. Just give me
And here's my 2 diamonds. And first, make the pickaxe better with the 2 diamonds. And then can you put the book on it?
Oh, 20 levels. Awesome.
All right. Thank you.
Oh, Jake, I wanna go farming. Oh, Jake, we can farm sugar cane in there, too.
Oh, crap, yeah, you're right. Oh, I don't even have 1 piece of sugar cane. That's great.
That's gonna be our quest. for our next one. When do you want to record next? Tomorrow?
Yeah, probably.
I'll be down for tomorrow. I want to get back into this. We haven't recorded this for a while. Jake, make sure you don't walk into more portal.
I actually... See, it's a good thing I have efficiency, so now I can get a lot of levels.
Now, if you guys want to figure out how we did these nether portals, don't ask me, because Jake did it.
What do you mean? I did nothing on this world.
No. You told me how to do it, and I totally forget what I did.
All you do, it's a basic nether portal. You can make nether portals really big.
Explain. Oh, wait, no. Tell them our product so we can sell them stuff. I don't know what I'm talking about.
What product?
Hey, Jake, look, I'm Thug Life. Oh,
I'm leaving. I'm leaving.
No, Jake, I'm coming. Jake, don't leave. Jake, the door. Jake, no, Jake. Come on, don't work. Jake. Hello, friend.
And now I leave.
Bye. Okay. Come back.
I was putting my nether wards. This is fun.
Okay, Jake.
I really like this. We should do some stuff off camera.
You know what I want to do, Jake? I want to get enough dye so we can have rainbow wool and just make the sides of this room rainbow wool.
Dude, I really like this world. This is a good world.
Hey, Jake. I'm going to race to get out.
No, Jake, race to get out.
Wait, James, can we actually do some offline work on this? Like, we can get some materials?
Yeah, I don't think they would mind.
Yeah, okay. All right, guys.
Now,
next time,
I'm gonna try and get Jake to FaceTime so you guys can actually hear him.
Yeah, we're gonna figure out the Skype audio so we can both hear us.
Mm-hmm. Or you know what? It could be an issue with my headphones, but I don't think it is. I think it's just a PS4, but that's fine. Okay. Well, we will see you guys fairly soon.
Yeah, we'll see you about 10 hours, maybe. And stay dusty!